up, YouTube? Back frying up some pork chop. Should turn out right there. Cooking them up. Some of the evidence right there. Good old pork chop. You're frying them up. Oh yeah.
Oh, nice and pretty.
Get our nice and golden brown. My teeth is right there. That canola oil, 100% canola oil. That's some of the results right here. Good old pork chop, YouTube. Yeah. I use that seasoned salt right here. Spices supreme, good stuff. Look at the results right there. Good, pretty golden brown pork chop. Turn it over a little bit. Whoa! Big damn piece of pork chop. Results there. That's a big piece of pork chop right there, though. They should have cut that down more, so. That's a little bit on the big side. Slash grease everywhere. Check it out. Thing splash grease. Okay. Let's go right there. Some of the smaller pork chop. That's a huge piece of pork chop right there. Check them out. Close view. Don't they look good? Get some good old Gatorade to go with it right here. Got yourself a meal. Go grab your Gatorade. Go. This big pork chop frying up. I don't like when the pork chop this big right here. They should have cut this down some, in my opinion. They should have had to cut them by it too, you know. There you go. Nice golden brown. Yeah. Okay, you two, this has been a little review. Hope y'all like this little video. Comment, rate, and subscribe to my channel. And I'll see y'all in the next video. Peace out. Get this season right here. Spicy supreme season salt. Okay.